Hello my friends, this is Miatas speaking here and welcome to episode number 70 of Resurrection Gameplays. Today is 31st of August. The shittiest date, except for 1st of September because school is starting tomorrow. And it sucks, I seriously don't even feel that resting in the holiday, I completely failed my expectations. For the holidays, I thought I'm gonna rest, I thought I'm gonna, I don't know, be more active and stuff. I don't even know how it passes. Every day in front of the computer, going out at night when it cooled down a bit. Because if anything, I seriously hate blisteringly hot weather. I at least hope the winter will be blisteringly cold, but I think my hopes will be in vain because the past year and 2 years ago our winter was not even a winter. In December we had many days with plus 5, plus 10 Celsius. There was only like week, two, maybe 3 weeks of proper winter. A week only of like a very proper winter. Minus 15, minus 20 Celsius, which is still not much. Please give us some minus 40-ish. Okay, maybe 30-ish. For 40 I can't even hope. Please give us some minus 30 weather this year. Anyway, enough whining about weather, we can change that. Sadly. So should enjoy whatever I got, even if you got minus 20 or so, I'll still enjoy that. I'll go outside for a refreshing walk. Anyway, tomorrow school. So, as I said in my previous episode, maybe not previous, but some 67, 68 maybe, I'm gonna be less active in some, that's definite. Obviously, I'm not going to have a full day for playing like on holidays, but also after school my activity will differ because seriously I'm getting myself armed up and gonna study hard this year. First of all, job exams, practice exams, however you call it in English. Second, well, I'm gonna be fucking molested in school before, because the previous year I almost failed the year. I only had 2 improvement exams because I had 2 unpassed subjects and I managed to pass them in the exams by the end of the holiday, like 5 days ago, and 6 days ago maths. 5 days ago was physics, if I remember well. Yes, 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 that's correct. But yeah, I think I've explained everything in another episode, so that's just a shortcut. And as I said before, for a big while you guys are not going to notice any difference in my uploading frequency. Well, maybe a bit, because my PC won't be running that much. I won't be leaving it on when going to school, unless I have something to render. I won't leave it on just for uploading. So the most uploading will be done on weekends and after school. I'll just turn the PC on, play some a bit and upload in the meanwhile, or if even doing something for school on the PC, I will turn it on and let upload run in the background. That will be cool. Oh god, 0 deaths this session, 0 kills and 1 death. That sucks. I got killed by drive byers and oh my god, I think it was an aimbot that killing me. He hit everything. Not, I'm not sure, so I'm not going to throw accusations and shit without being 100% sure, because that's just retarded. That's the domain of complete crybaby morons. Before I accuse somebody, I need to be 100% sure. Oh. Nice landing, the suspension is comfortable. Oh, anyway, I'm going to... The guy is still online. No. Yes, he is. Fuck it, I won't report him this time. He's probably that Moroccan cybercafe player. So, high possibility he's fucking cheating. But I won't report him for now. Won't give admins much headache for no reason. Let's see if he's really cheating. He will eventually get busted. For now, I'm not gonna report him. If I see something suspicious again, then I sure gonna report him. By the way, I don't know how admins could bust drive buyers who are aimbotting, but I hope they have a way to do it, because that might be a serious problem. Week ago or so, there was a fucking drive-buying guy cheating hard. He was aimbotting, and just imagine that he drives across USA or Europe base with a bunch of newbies online. There was a lot of players online, and he's just aimbotting. He's just holding the fucking fire button, and the aimbot is snapping to all players. He entirely spammed the kill list. At the beginning I thought he's rapid firing. Just using that rapid fire shit, but he wasn't. That was something worse, because rapid fire is at least so damn obvious. There is no way to hide it. Which is not the case with aimbot. Which may be a bitch to bust. Ah, fucking RPGs. What? What the fuck? If I die by him now, I'm going to be officially a piece of shit. Two deaths and zero kills. I don't remember the previous time when it happened to me. And it better don't happen now. Come on, refill your ass. Wrong way. Avoid bullets. Oh. Five damage, but I finally did it. So annoying, seriously, when the spas is doing the minimum damage all the time on all hits, but actually, I managed that. He's just a newbie, so you know. By the way, my friend Bobber today got banned for aimbot. And I'm 100% sure that it is invalid. I mean, seriously, what is the basis on banning him? He's a noob, he can't even install cheats, I swear. I personally gave him my San Andreas copy with SAMP. So he has all the same stuff, no more, no less. And he seriously doesn't know how to install a fucking sound mod with config and general and shit. Much less search and install an aimbot. Let's see how the banapilt case turns out. I hope positively. Because really, I invited a new player a week ago. He loves the server. Actually, they love, because he's playing with his brother on one account. Now, this older brother went to Italy to work, but I'm pretty sure he will play from there too, somehow. Hope that won't cause problems. Because what the fuck is the admin's problem with two brothers just playing together to rack up the stats? Shouldn't be a problem, seriously. It's their choice. I'm waiting. I'm seriously waiting. I mean, yeah, even despite the fact that he's my great friend in real life, I still prefer playing here alone, solo. I just died too much when playing with him. Or with any other low-skilled player when I try to save his ass. So that's why I like to play alone most of the time. Occasionally I team up with SF members and we kick ass totally. Because let's face it, I don't know who the hell you need to be to beat 5 Masters of War, skilled Masters of War, rushing towards you. I don't know. It's impossible, seriously. Even in luck shoot it would be impossible, and forget in the skin shoot. You're just gonna lose all your HP in 3 seconds and boom. Your chances are over. I love that. Or when you attack a base in like a group of 10. That's a complete massacre. You know what, I'm going to link you to an old video from 2014. When me and other SF members invited bases. That was fun as hell. Asia and Australian bases. Fun stuff, even though I didn't rush into the base. Well, I did rush into the Australian ship, but in Asian base I just sat back and sniped. That's far more effective. I'm not gonna reveal my tactic here, but it makes for a lot of cheap kills when somebody else is rushing the base, be it your teammate or even somebody else. I mean, I sniped some Asians like ducks when a Taliban gang of 2-3 suiciders was attacking their base. They were just retard running the suiciders because they lacked heart and they were really hard to destroy. They retard running near the players with low HP after a bit of shootout, and the newbie Asians just shot them standing still. That was a nice opportunity for me to snipe them, and I did so. So guys, if you see a gang rushing somebody's base, just sit back, aim your sniper and opt for some cheap kills, because that's a great opportunity. What else? Oh, the PTP was there. Let's go make some noise. If there aren't Hydras. Go. I think we have everybody in the squad. Let's see if this guy's there. AFK, apparently. Invite him one more time. Yeah, I think he's AFK, not responding at all. Oh, he's back. Make some noise! Oh, you bitch. He's going to the boat. Alright, just a private, wow. What? Fucking right mouse button. No, he's going for the tower to climb up around here. And there's another. Please, Hydra, just don't make me fall off. Knowing my luck, I will just fall on the boat and die. He's swimming fast, man. I don't know if that's just low FPS or speed hack. He's a Russian guy, he just typed in Russian. So high possibility he's a cheater. Obviously no offense, I consider Russians my friends, as long as they are friendly towards me, but truth needs to be spoken, vast majority of Russian newbies here are cheating hard. So you gotta watch out with them. Some Latinos sticking around. I'm going to capture. Where is this guy? Underwater, I see him. Sayonara. Gotcha. Whoa, he's above? So where the hell is he? He's possibly para-dropping then. Or in the cabin. But I don't think so, he would be dead already. That's an unexpected killfest here. Let's check it out. Alright, I'm gonna check in the control panel of the ship. If he's not there. Oh, he's para dropping. Yeah, got him inside. What? What the fuck just happened? Nice, 5 kills! Already! Oh, just move your ass faster. Nice. Let's go. Go, 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 go. I'll use the time inside the ship, which is fairly safe, to invite the remaining players to my squad, if there are any. Who knows? Jump. I did 11. Certainly not in my squad. Let's just go through everybody. Who knows if somebody got kicked. 37. Right. Teams and squads. 11, 9. This guy is remaining. Right. Who else could possibly be? Maybe in this squad. What? That's a bugged squad. Because I just invited this guy and he joined my squad clearly. And he's going to make me some money! That's right! I'm blowing this money through. I will try using Vadafa or something in this episode. Maybe a nuke, who knows. Low players though, but I'm satisfied even with 2 or 3 kills. One not so much, but still this 1 kill plus. With my shitty skills nowadays, I mean, okay, maybe my shooting improved compared to 2 days ago when I couldn't aim for shit, but still, my skills in survival are bullshit. And the death I got without even killing anybody today proves it. Not entirely. Well, I wasn't warmed up and stuff, but you know, that shouldn't happen. I so wish those weapon titles were added already. Not really waiting for V8 because I can't upload with full speed in V8 when the ping limit bypass is removed, but that weapon title stuff will definitely overcome that fault. Right, ammo factory time. and 10 Pier 69. No pro players in Euro team, so that's just a newbie capturing in San Fierro. It's going to be easy, unless he's cheating or a super pro multi accounter. However, the only players that I really bone down to in Warzone that I really can't kill for shit, maybe that's an exaggregation, but they give me a very hard time, they are Flareon and Fatal Tiger. Flareon is super super fast. I just couldn't beat him with 1000 ping. Maybe I could with my low ping, who knows, we'll see in V8. I'm not planning to play with normal ping nowadays because I just have so many videos to upload. I'm going to keep up playing with 1000 ping and using that playing time to make some progress in the uploads. Right, cargo ship time. Not going to the mainland when we can get the score rather easily and definitely safely in here. Who doesn't have a squad yet? I think everybody has. Right. I just wish you could hide from Hydras in this zone, because even if you go underground, the Hydra is still going to get you if he's skilled enough, so kinda sucks. It really kinda sucks, I tell you that. Well, I hope we can make it through San Fierro and capture everything you want before our disk space ends. Yeah, again, the disk space stuff. I will inform you when I finally record an episode without so many limitations. Obviously I'll have limitations with this bloody hard drive, which is too small for the amount of stuff I'm recording, but so I could at least record 1 hour or so. Come on, go. Capture, capture, capture. Get the score going. Nice, good that I just looked. Oh, he left. Pink kick. Never mind. Oh my god, tomorrow school. Gotta readjust. This whole day passed like lightning. It sucked, no real fun, except for a couple days. The gaming was fun, to be honest, but I wanted to do something more than that. Capture, capture, capture! Low players, so yeah, capturing is the best way to go. Sadly, I get a shitty ratio in capturing mostly, which sucks. 70 kills per death. Oh my god. Who are you trying to cheat on? Who are you trying to lie to? Wymiatasz, you fucking idiot. Wymiatacz is a moron. Did I seriously expect to get 70 kills per death? Well, sometimes I did, but it was incredibly lucky. Sometimes I just join after school randomly, even when being kinda sick and having a cold and something, and I got 134 killing spree as a sniper in 2013 that way. I came back from school sick, tired, and I did that spree, and sometimes I join fresh after a nice breakfast and some morning warm up on a great day with the entire day to play on God 5 without having to worry about anything, and I hardly get more than a fucking 10 spree. So this game is seriously being a dick sometimes, no matter how hard you try, no matter what the hell you do, no matter what tactic you pick, the game just kicks your ass. Just fucking annoying. Or maybe you just think that because for some reason your brain is tired or sleepy and you just don't play properly. To make fails and stuff. Oh shit, Vadafa was used. So I might try my luck at nuking. See how it goes. Probably hardly any kills, but whatever. Shit happens. It's not like I'm expecting many kills with that amount of players online. But at least something plus. Something additional. I have enough money. I didn't have to worry about that. If I had 1% of this money in real life. Oh gosh. Let's see. Gas station not ours. It belongs to USA. And there is a USA Hydra. So that could be pretty hard. He's a donor. Pretty sure he's in Hydra. But let's try our luck. Or not. So I'm not sure. Let's throw an order, but pretty sure nobody's going to be a fuck. There is our Hydra. At least now I know that trying to capture will be a horrible idea. Oh no. Something Arabic is flying behind him. I thought that's a sparrow or something like that. Apparently not. I'll be honest here, my luck gave me an advantage here in running away from him. Alright, now this is lucky. This is a nice occasion. Wow. I don't know if skilled or aimbot, but I'm not going to check. I'm just going to run the hell away. And save my ass when I can. I hope I make it to 10 spree at least in this episode and then I'm just quitting the game. And that's in fact the way I'm going to play. Especially during weekdays. During school time. I'm just gonna play in short little spurts. Join the game. Maybe warm up a bit by shooting stuff at base to not fail miserably into the fight. Then just launch Vadafa, nuke, kill a couple guys, and that would be it. I'll just go away without dying. Hopefully. That would be cool. Well, I won't have time to play hours and hours like I did on holiday. And that has its positive sides. Well, sometimes I just didn't know when to quit the game and I keep dying like a retard. I just come, do a couple kills, get a bit of score, but kills more importantly, to improve my ratio, and that will be it. That will be the very end of my gameplay for that day. Who's that Hydra, by the way? Screw him. Let's not risk it. Escape not working. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Why does that sometimes happen? When I'm in a vehicle, I just can't pause. Never mind. Let's capture this zone. There is also a Latino Hydra going around, so let's do it quick. And be cautious. Unless he's the one who just suicided. Yeah, he's a pilot, so that's a high possibility. He's that Hydra who I saw. And he just suicided. died by falling. Would be cool, honestly. Right, we got this covered. Time for the zone. Since that update is annoying. Bunch of Hydras with high HP and stuff. Oh my god. Yeah, that's realistic, chopping through glass. Go, 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 don't get caught. How many kills did you make? 8. Wished I did the 10 spree for the extra score. I might try in Australian base, but I don't have high expectations. There are 4 Australians, 2 of them being high ranked. Well, let's see how shit goes. Reminds me of the gameplays when I didn't go to school during the school year and played since the morning. We just calm and calm, except this is no comparison, honestly, because there used to be like 5, 10, maybe 20 players on those days when everybody was in school or work. We have 46 though, it's evening, so no comparison indeed, but it's still quiet, calm, hardly met an enemy. Not the perfect style, obviously. Sometimes I seriously would wish the server was full with 501 players, because there are 501 slots and there was a massive bloodbath, but with this script, with V7 script, this would be unplayable. There would be so much lag. Oh, I can't even imagine that. I'm going to vomit when I imagine that. Sorry. With V8 script, if it's super duper optimized. Optimist, however you spell it, sorry, mice. Oh man, my tongue is not listening to me anymore. I still am afraid that there would be some luck unless the host was the top notch one. I heard the community manager just saying that the host is golden here. Seriously, a great hosting service, but the script is so old and messy that not only it is a freaking nightmare to update it, it also is unoptimized and it lags. Well, if it's such a nightmare to update, why did you make this fucking dump update instead of focusing on that V8 which we are waiting for since 2011? I never understand this community somehow, sometimes. But okay. Well guys, my disk space is ending right now, so I will be wishing you a nice day. Study hard, don't be stupid in school. This video will be probably uploaded somewhere around December, if not in 2017, if my uploading goes slow like now, or even slower with school stuff, less time and shit. But still, that doesn't change the fact. Study hard, don't be stupid, and be somebody valuable. I won't be elaborating now because I don't even have time for that, but you get the point. What? What the fuck? Whatever. Have a nice day! Hope you enjoyed!